Resident Evil 6.
Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Roger.
It's Ada! Damn it!
I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
Upstairs, move!
Huh!
Like cockroaches.
That's not good enough! That's not 801! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Give this call now for the next pass. She's a close match. Be careful what you say around.
Enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. But no one can stop it now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened?
This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
I don't condone your actions, Carla, but at least now I understand them. Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you.
Me? I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving. And soon, Braille shell. and the society will collapse! After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise, and chaos will reign!
To you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla.